really should be dedicated to the late, great, wonderful, kind, gentle, and lovable person, Gary Moore.
Don't believe.